Hi guys. My cat is trying to distract me because he wants to have some food. And I mean, there's other people in the house, so I don't know why he's not asking everyone else in the house, but okay. Yeah. You don't want to be a part of the camera? Okay. I'm putting you down. Let's go. You just see his tail. So he can just make himself at home. Anyways, we're gonna try to continue without him distracting me. So basically what we're going to be doing is I want to do a reaction video to some of the songs that I haven't listened to on my vinyl records. So one song that I haven't listened to, this is a pretty new album that I got it from Target, and it is Positions by Ariana Grande. So I've listened to songs that everyone else has listened to, like Positions, obviously, just like the popular ones. I haven't listened to like some of the unpopular ones yet, but we are going to. So one of the songs I haven't listened to is Off the Table featuring The Weeknd. I like The Weeknd's music. He makes some good music. I haven't listened to this one yet, so we're gonna listen to it right now, live. I'm coming. Did she just say a bad word? I love their duets. I was haunted by the years. I couldn't give you all, but I'd be. If you let me in your arms, if you let me in your heart, I don't think that love's leaving off the table. Very pretty. good. Yeah.
I'm gonna go get it. Okay. So, my opinions. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to rate it, like, at the end, I'll rate it at a scale of 1 to 10. I'll tell you what I like and what I didn't like about it. So, first of all, what I will say is I think when Ariana and The Weeknd do a collab together, it's always really, really good. Like, really, really good. I think one of the things I'll say is, like, it's not the record. It's normally when I listen to Ariana or the Weeknd, I never know what they're saying. And it kind of drives me crazy because I don't want to say the wrong word. So that's my really only thing. It's just like I don't understand what the words are saying. I like the beat of the music. It's kind of like, to me, when they make music, it's very calming. It's like a Lana Del Rey type of thing. I just wish I would understand the words that they would say. That's my only thing. But I really did like the beat of the music. I think it was really good whenever they do a collab, it's always really, really good. The song, would I listen to it all the time? Probably not. I will rate it probably like a, let me see. I would probably rate it like a 5 out of 10 because I normally, like, I like Ariana. I don't listen to her all the time, even though I went to her concert, like the Sweetener World Tour. I don't know if I would really listen to that particular song. It's not my favorite. I think they've done other collabs that are really, really good. Personally, that's just not my favorite. But I think overall the album was really, really good. So let me know if you guys want more of the songs that I haven't listened to yet, because there's actually a few I haven't listened to. So, and let me know with some other albums that I have that you guys want me to listen to, and I will. Like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!